Cliff Notes version? She is a student who found proof that demons really do exist, and this demon right here was chopped off
his yeah.
body behind the library because of it. There are a whole bunch of labors demons out there. Wherever humans have the potential to find
anything
proof,
I get right on it.
Yeah, talk about your conspiracy theories. Well, I mean, you just have to stop doing whatever it is that you're doing, please. Yeah, I mean, I just feel... Sorry, didn't mean to spook you, so to speak. Charlene, how are you feeling? Do you feel any different? Oh, my headache. I guess. Yeah. I mean, I just feel kind of weird in general. I think that's to be expected. Oh, I think she's mad at us. Why don't we go over here so we can talk and not disturb anybody? Something wrong, Phoebe? Yes, Charlene, actually there is something wrong. I think that the reason that you've been feeling so weird lately is because, you're a ghost.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I know that this sounds crazy and it's probably really hard for you to accept, but think about it, Charlene. When was the last time you ate something? Or were hungry? For that matter, or slept. I mean, are you tired right now, Charlene? Are you even tired?
Okay, what are you saying?
I'm saying that I think a demon killed you last night. That's what I am trying to say. And the only reason I can see you is because I'm a witch, and I'm supposed to help you.
I think you're the one who needs help, not me. Look, you don't believe me? Try picking something up.
Now, you know as well as I do that neophyte ghosts cannot channel their anger into moving material objects. Try picking up a book. See for yourself.
This is ridiculous. I am not dead. I've got a full life ahead of me, and I will finish my thesis, and I will be published.
Charlene, wait!
Look at that. Brain and stomach. Sign of the devil.